Look, Shawn, your wagon for the letter M reminds me of a cow. I wonder what should we put in there?
Milk.
You are right. Here is the letter M. Can you help us find the way to get some milk?
That looks like a map.
Yes, it does. Let's say the sound that the letter M makes so the map will show us the way. The M says M as a map.
Now I know where to go. Milk.
And M is for map. Let's move forward and find the letter N.